UEFA's monopoly has officially ended. The European Court has declared illegal the organization's action to block Super League. Spanish insiders report that the league will be launched from 2025. British government will ban Premier League clubs from participating in the Super League. So far they have refused: Bayern Munich, Sevilla, Atletico Madrid and Manchester United. Here's how leading clubs reacted to the court decision. Real Madrid's opinion: law, reason and freedom prevail today. This is a great day for the history of football and the history of our sports, said club president Perez. Barcelona's reaction: we believe this decision paves the way for a new football competition and opposes monopoly in the world football, said Joan Laporta. And what do you think about creating a Super League?